Well, what's crack, lads? So, something a wee bit different today. So, I got myself a few Hagley West watches. They were fourth year annual sale. So, I got myself two of the Brooklyn range and one of the Chrono range. So, I'm going to give them a wee open and let you see them. For any of you who haven't heard of or seen, this is Tim. He's Love Your Journey. He says, motto and logo, I suppose. Hagley West. Journey from the kitchen. So, oh wow, look at that. Isn't that nice? That is beautiful. There's the Brooklyn. Very nice. So that's the first watch anyway. So it is. The boxes I even think are fantastic, aren't they? They're really good. That's the first one. Second one up went. And this is also a Brooklyn 43, as you can see. Oh my god, we're opening this right. Love Your Journey, right? Oh wow, look at that. Isn't that nice? Very nice. That is lovely. I like that now. That was watch number two. And the third one I got, it's the most expensive one of the three, so it was. It's from the Chrono range. Give her a wee open. I think if you scan that, it's just a wee thank you thing from Tim. Oh, look at that there. Isn't that beautiful? Wow. Yep, I like this. Look at that. There, look. Wow. I'm going to put this one on over. A few seconds, guys. See what it looks like on there. If I can. There we go. Yep, that's nice, isn't it? I like that. That is powerful. Yep. So, Hagley West, guys. Go and grab yourself a watch. They are beautiful.